So there it is, 340 calories. It's probably my best tasting, quickest breakfast I can make. I know it's no good for you though. So that's why I cut the sugar out of my coffee though, because I can't have both.